She is part of the all-new CW lineup with a new show that has a legacy of its own with Vampire Diaries and originals. Welcome, Kaylee Bryant. How are you?
Good. How are you?
So good to have you. So this is a spinoff. Legacy is a spinoff of the two CW original shows, right? So it's Vampire Diaries and the originals. So Jackie, who's in the entertainment department, who loves these two shows, is wondering if this will, in fact, fill the void for all of those fans.
I mean, we hope so. It's fun. It's one of those things where if you've watched the Vampire Diaries and the originals, we definitely do kind of pay homage to that, and if you watched it, we're in the Salvatore house. There's so many things that you'll recognize from those shows, but we also are kind of taking a spin of our own. It's a whole new young cast, and we're very self-aware, and it's almost more funny than the past two shows. There's a lot of humor kind of laced throughout
That's nice.
So it's different, but it definitely is in the same vein.
And like you said, you are kind of paying homage because you guys are kids of the main actors that were in those two original shows.
Right, yeah. So my father is played by Matt Davis, and he was throughout all of the seasons of The Vampire Diaries.
Okay.
And so he's one of the leads on our show.
Ah.
Right.
And so, yeah.
And you play a twin,
yes.
Right? And you're Josie.
Yes.
Okay. Tell me a little bit about your character.
So Josie is kind of the second half of Lizzie, and Lizzie is kind of the very outgoing, kind of crazy one that takes up so much space, and Josie is constantly just trying to clean up the mess that her sister has left behind.
You know what I love about this is I was actually reading some research about you before I got here, and you know, some people would just kind of just go do their job and that's it. I heard that you actually do journal entries for your character,
really?
And she actually creates a musical playlist
to
like insert yourself into that world, right?
Yeah, I mean, it's such a specific world, and there's so many ups and downs of doing a supernatural show that really grounding yourself in the character is really important to me. So it was.
So you do it on set? Mm-hmm. You do the journal entry?
Yeah, I have my journal that I take with me to set. I sit in my chair and I will write as Josie, and then I'll go and do the scene and come back.
That's amazing. That's committed. That's committing to that role. All right, let's take a look at a clip from Legacy.
Welcome to the Salvatore School. We're your tour guides.
I'm Josie.
I'm Lizzie. Sisters.
Twins.
Fraternal. Obs.
Raphael, why don't you go ahead with the girls while I talk to Landon?
Morning, Hope.
Morning, girls.
More like despair.
I heard that.
No, you didn't.
Didn't have to.
Everyone behave.
Love you, Dad.
So, let's get started.
Interesting. That one guy has a very great look.
Arya Shagasemi. He plays Landon. He's fantastic.
He really does. Okay. Do you guys ever have moments where you're sitting on the set and you're kind of laughing because you're doing vampires and werewolves and where you go to like craft services and people are in their costumes and you're like dying laughing?
Oh, absolutely. And our special effects team is so great that you'll walk by because it's a monster of the week formula that we're following. So we have a monster every single episode, and I'm always staring at these people going, oh my gosh, they're scary looking in person. It's really exciting.
All right, so other cast members are going to come back and make appearances, right?
I would think so. Yeah, absolutely. We have, I think I can talk, Zach Rohrig, who played Matt Donovan on The Vampire Diaries, is in actually episode one, so you'll see him right off the bat. So that's something that the fans can look forward to.
So it's interesting, too, because you guys originally got, you got an original 13-episode order, but then they don't really know what's happening after that, and it just kind of goes like a week, like I don't know if you've ever been on a week-by-week contract, but that's kind of like it is. So what is it like waiting to not know where you're going?
I mean, it's exciting. You know, it's a young cast. We're all living in Atlanta shooting this show.
Is it in the same place as Vampire Diaries? Because they shot in Atlanta area.
Yeah, they did. We're actually shooting in the same studios as the originals. It's really cool. I think it was an old warehouse that they basically turned into a soundstage for the originals. So I actually am staying in the same dressing room as Charles Michael Davis, and I've been like finding weird things from
him.
It's very cool. It's definitely like we're living out the legacy that was kind of left behind for us.
No pun intended.
No pun intended.
I get it. Thank you so much. It's so good to have you in. You are definitely like a fabulous representative for that. We're excited to see it. Legacy premieres right here on KTLA October 25th at 8 p.m. Thank you again,
Kaylee.
Good to see you. Good to see you guys too.